Hello everybody, this is Opik is the Map. On every video on this channel, I walk, I run, I drive, or I swim across the map to find out how big the map is. But not in this video, because we got a whole universe right here. Just like in No Man's Sky, this is Kerbal Space Program. Now, I've walked around the whole planet in No Man's Sky. It wasn't a very big planet, so it only took 8 hours. But now I want to walk around a planet in Kerbal Space Program, but flying to the next planet isn't that easy. This is the map of the whole universe. I will zoom out. Look at this. Zoom out, zoom out, zoom out. And I cannot go any further than this. Okay. Well, a lot of planets, but it's hard to get there. Because you have to build a space rocket and all that. It is just not that easy to build your rockets. Look at this, this is mine. Now, let's launch it. It's too difficult for me. So, I'm not going to the next planet. I stay right here on the home planet, Kerbin. I want to start at the South Pole and I want to walk all the way to the North Pole. Yeah, that's possible because here's a lot of land. But I'm over here now at the sea because when you start the game, you start over here. And well, to get to the South Pole, I had to swim all the way. I will show you. So, I'm swimming over here. Look at this. For a couple of days now, but I have to admit I can speed up time like this. So that's what I'm doing. I'm swimming to the South Pole, and when I zoom out, maybe I can see the South Pole. I hope I can see it. Maybe if I do this, well, I can see something. So in the next video, I will be walking from the South Pole to the North Pole. It will be a long journey, so I will have to cut it into a lot of videos, just like I did when I walked the map in Daggerfall. You know, part 1, part 2, etc, etc. Yeah, let's do that in the next video. I see you there. Goodbye.